the Chief of Naval Staff annual sea inspection provides a platform to align and assess operational capabilities with the strategic vision and mandate of the Nigerian Navy. Accordingly, this year's inspection is conceived to enhance the security of Nigeria's maritime domain and sustain the desired level of competencies of the Nigerian Navy. It is also aimed at assessing the operational state and readiness of the Nigerian Navy fleet with focus on anti-piracy, anti-crude oil theft, and anti-smuggling, among others.